So before we begin our Q&A discussion soon, we will have Joe Gale speak. Joe Gale is a member of the Long Island Chapter of Students and Youth for New America and the Democratic Socialist America. He will be reading a letter from Mason Steiner, who is a SYNA activist from Wayne County, Ohio.
Dear comrades, friends, and all allied people of SYNA, I am Mason Steiner, and I write to you all the way from the great Midwestern state of Ohio. In this letter, I could write of our beautiful rolling fields and sprawling metropolises. However, it is with a heavy heart I have come as a harbinger of tragedy. For behind Ohio's beautiful dawning fields, hidden from the glowing LED-lit skylines, a plague has besieged my great state, a plague that strangles my fellow statesmen to death. This plague is not the Black Death, nor a supervirus, for it is the opiate epidemic. According to my local paper, the Daily Record, there has been a 20% increase of overdoses across the state of Ohio since 2016. To much dismay and agony, there seems to be no light in this dark chasm that Ohio has found itself in. In the streets of Worcester, Ohio, the heart of Wayne County, it is common that when the sun goes down, there in our darkened alleyways, the sight of the impoverished person shooting dope becomes common. Their track mark arms reach out in a time of need. The decrying shuns of society condemns the pusher to a hopeless sense of purgatory. They, the populace of my state, do not see the problem as not just dope. They do not understand it as the system that enables it. For we exist in a system that can feed the world four times over, yet the aforementioned system, an old Nick called capitalism, has members of American society choosing between feeding their families and sheltering their families with little to no in between. It is within the hellish machination that the very soul of man is submitted to untold thraldom and sadism. With choices and chances slim, Ohioans search for a way out. They search for an escape. They turn to dope. Therefore, I dare you to fruitlessly debate the efficiency of capitalism in its twilight years. When we are grinded in the cogs of capitalism, I dare you, talk to me of freedom when our countrymen starve and turn to destitute measures for a way out. For this system creates social conditions in which it is felt only the means of escape are in a syringe, or powder of girl, or in crushed Xanax. It is then we as socialists must show the real escape that is the fight for bread and roses, that we must wake Dorothy from her slumber in the poppy fields. President Trump announced that how we would do so, that being harsher punishments for people hustling dope, shame on the president, for he fails to see the punishments have continuously failed. For I have a better answer, a socialist answer. Make it so we all pull for ourselves and others for the better. In essence, all food, shelter, security, and jobs must be made an inalienable right. If you work, you will be able to take care of yourself and kin. Comrades, friends, and all allied peoples, we need to arise for our nation. Arise for the wretched in the alleyway, for our justice will shake off the chains of the condemned. Thus, a better America is in birth with our socialist movement. The Red Dawn shall bring with it hope, security, and a new day. To victory, comrades, for time is marching forward. Socialists forward, we have a country to emancipate. And then it says, sincerely, Mason Steiner. He wrote a Latin phrase here I'll attempt to say out loud. Nihil illumini e mi alienum puto, or something like that. And it translates to nothing human is alien to me. Thank you.